Hi, I'm June Mamaun, 35 years old, and I'm single. Bakit ako bumili ng bahay kay Fiesta Communities Mabalacat daw? Number one, nung nakita ko ho yung subdivision, napakaganda ho ng location. So, ito po yung isang considerations ko bakit ako bumili ng bahay sa nasabing project because napakalapit po ito sa Clive Freeport Zone. At alam po naman natin at alam ko na yun, I saw the potential of the location, especially Clark, na career opportunities is growing already. Not to mention the future plans of the government, yung pagpapatayo pa po ng different infrastructure. And also, airport is already there and it's functional already. Not to mention its accessibility ho sa NLEX, SCTEX, and key establishments para at least malapit po sa lahat. And number two, reviewing the product package of Fiesta Communities Mabalacat daw, it's quite competitive and affordable sa mga taong tulad ko ho na kumikita at nagtatrabaho bilang empleyado. Alam mo natin na it's very quite expensive in investing in house and lot. But the packages and payment terms is very flexible at maraming options po na nakita ko para makapagbayad. And number three, definitely ang pag-i-invest po ng bahay at lupa is a big decision na gagawin ng isang tao. And one of the major factor na kinonsider ko po is yung credibility ng isang kumpanya or ng developer ng pagbibilhan ko po ng bahay at lupa. Upon reviewing po yung track record ng Fiesta Communities, I saw na matagal na po siyang developer, na marami na po siyang naitayong subdivision. And even I saw in their company profile na it also garnered different awards by different award-giving bodies. So, by learning those details, so, nagkaroon po ako ng confidence na tama ho yung developer kung saan po ako bumibili dahil kapagkakatiwalaan, dahil nga pinaghihirapan ho natin yung pagbabayad natin or pambayad ho natin sa ini-invest natin. So, my advice ho sa mga gustong bumili ng bahay, I think it is very timely and this is the perfect time for us ho to invest our money wisely. Kung mag-isip po tayo ng isang investment na napaka-wise, I think yun po yung bahay at lupa. Dahil ang bahay at lupa ho, hindi ho yan nag-depreciate, nag-appreciate po yun. At ako, tulad po ako, we have our own home naman, may sarili ho din kaming bahay. And yung pagbili ko po ng bahay at lupa, I see it as an investment also. Na sooner or later, kung hindi man po namin to titirhan, kung hindi ko man to titirhan, pwede ko po itong pagkakakitaan. Pwede ko po itong paupahan. So it's an additional income for me also. So this is a wise decision that I made in purchasing a house and lot po sa Fiesta Communities Mabalacat, Barangay Dao. So thank you very much.